your leg comes up and over. So the point is that those things happen independently, right? So your leg swings up, and then your whole body flips over. So why don't we have all the follows try that? It takes some balance.
I don't know about the other leads, but I'm trying.
So you don't have to do it particularly high. It can be very low. So just make sure that the leg swing happens, and then the finger taps once again. So you'll probably notice when you swing your leg that there's that natural apex, basically. That's when you flip your leg over, right? So if you time it right, like, it feels right. Use the natural, like, frequency of your leg to do that spin. So I did it several times on the same leg. I was doing it on the left. Flip. Right? And you have your lead there if you need him, but I'm trying to do it all by myself on my own back.